That's what the police report says. Right now, Deputy Catherine Lara is free on her own recognizance, but she will not be at work anytime soon. Deputy Lara made a first appearance before a judge this morning. She was arrested on a charge of domestic battery by strangulation. According to that police report, Lara was on the job just after 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon when she went home and started arguing with her girlfriend. The report says the argument escalated to the point where Lara shoved her girlfriend to the ground and then got on top of her and started to strangle her. The judge agreed to let Lara out of jail this morning on the condition she not contact the victim and not have any access to weapons. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says Lara is currently on administrative leave with pay.